Some hacker is hitting our financial markets.
Is he political? Any declaration?
No claim, no statement.
I think the real hit is still to come.
It's all about if I get close enough, fast enough.